Okie doke. Let's get into this. Gentlemen, let me just get some music going. Yes! Who is it? Play! Play! Why is the music not here? In! Oh, what about? Two down! Three down! Picking them off! Okay, where the hell am I? Yes, okay, so back into full of Cybertron. I know there's a new Transformers game out. I know it looks okay. But I don't have a great affinity for that kind of gameplay where it's, you know, third person shooter smashing and grabbing. I'm just cleaning up the rooms! Oh, we're all gonna start rage quitting now. Fourth row. Where are you? Who are you aiming at? Where are you? Yeah, so I know there's a new Transformers game. Devastation. Problem with Devastation, though, is that I don't have a great affinity for games like that, because it's smash and grab without much aiming. And if you're not really aiming, you kind of get bored, you've got really much challenge to it. The whole transforming into a car just to finish a combo thing seems kind of, you know, not my thing.
Come on!
Oh, everything's blowing up in front of me now. Regenerator! Wretch! Pick up another. Who's taking pot shots? Bitch, you can't get away! No, I didn't. I'm not chasing you, bitches. You want to run from me, you can run, but you're not going to get anywhere. What are you aiming at? Oh shit, son! Not even close! Miles away! I should be playing this instead of Transformers. I mean, instead of a Street Fighter.
Five kills remaining.
Why is the music so quiet?
Oh shit.
Still my kills, gentlemen. You can't kill me! blam! Not even close. 15 for 0. This game doesn't work for me, because I'm too good at it now.